I hope one day I'll become the court mage. Merlin Seal.
Bliss, consider this to be your last test before you become the court mage. Come to Camelot Castle urgently. You'll find the mage clothing and the castle key I left for you in the guard room.
Thank you.
Yes, the situation is very tense. King Arthur has disappeared. Queen Guinevere asked me to help. I suspect Mordred is a part of some conspiracy plan. I cannot come close to him as he's aware of me. You can be my eyes. Here, use your power. You are ready now as Arthur's court mage. Follow Mordred.
Thank you. Queen Guinevere, I see you are disturbed. Good. I believe your King Arthur, or maybe you, abducted my wife. I want her back. I give you one day. Otherwise, your dearest Arthur will be dead, and so will all of you.
Thank you. you doing here? Did Merlin send you for wine? Well, I just saw Mordred going into the wine cellar. He closed the door. Seems like he doesn't want any company. Anyways, the cellar hallway is under repair. Best of luck to you.
Thank you.
It's Merlin's apprentice. She must have followed me down into the cellar.
Oh, she will alert Merlin that I am behind all of this. Hold her still now, Mordred. Merlin's apprentices have a tendency to disappear in bizarre ways.
What's your aim, Mother?
The Green Knight has already turned Arthur into stone, and now he's following your footsteps. And after he takes his revenge, I'll rule the kingdom.
What? Ah!
You old fool. You'll pay, all of you.
Morgana! I suspected Mordred of being involved with a missing wife of the Green Knight. But Morgana, his sister, I found the traces of magic in the castle, and now I know why. You must hurry, Bliss. The king rode away to the lake to fight the Green Knight. You should stop him. I'll be okay. Take the spell to open the enchanted lock.